I think that they are really a very dangerous team, because in the season they were not able to have consistency, but they are a team with high quality, and so in the single match they can be very dangerous. It's a difficult match.
Of course, I was not happy. I don't want to also to give excuse when we lost the game. I said that was the worst game of the season, because we didn't create chances and they scored two goals, and they create three or four more clear chances. So when you play so bad in both boxes, of course it's a bad game.